destroyed, the portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Web. Hell. But you've returned, the only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now.
All right, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another gameplay. Liam, or Matthew, if you prefer to call me either or. And today we are back on more Doom. Episode 6, walkthrough, let's play, gameplay, whatever the hell you want to call it these days. But we are back. And most importantly, we're here to win. And that's not really the most important part. We're here to enjoy ourselves. So let's have some fun. All right, guys, so actually good. I didn't really know that before. I mean, this is my first Doom game. Well, not honestly, maybe not. I think I played the first Doom when they first came out, the older one. Come on, dude, really? Are you gonna just stand there? There we go. You're lucky I can't reach your ass. So last time we left off, we were just destroying the towers, or, you know, we're going through that crazy ass mission that I died maybe like 20 times on. But aside from that, we are now invading Mars. The hell? Did you guys just see that? I hear you, dude. You're not down low. You're not low, demon. I hear you. All right. I always get nervous doing those jumps. Well, this doesn't look good. I know they're not running from me, that's for sure. They're running from some upgrade time. All right, let's see what we can upgrade. Oops, I always click the wrong button for some reason. Upgraded something. Oh, what's this? Oh shit, we got a new toy! Wow, I'm such a little girl when I play this game. Alright, everybody. We got a chain gun. This shit looks crazy. So when is a boss supposed to come? I feel like there's definitely
Olivia
a boss.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears
still talking about that bitch.
Mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
All right, Vega and Samuel, take me to it. Take me to your Lital. Wow, they fucked these guys up. Wow, I would hate to be that guy. And that guy. And all these guys.
Luckily, I'm Doom Slayer. I'm the fucking G. Alright, let's do this. Opening airlock. Alright, you little bitch! Come over here! Bah! I'm fucking invincible! Where are you fucking going, man? I used to be scared of you, now you're nothing. I hate these guys. So simple, so easy to kill, but yet the most, one of the most annoying ones. Oh man, we gotta fight more of these assholes. Oh yeah. Alright, come on, baby. Light work, man, light work. Come on. What's the point? All right, baby, let's do this.
Those who came before you and those with whom you served all honor.
That's why I can do it. All right, baby, come on. Here we are. This Gauss cannon is fucking crazy. Bam! All right. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Here we are. Oh, oh. All right, ladies and gentlemen, preferably the ladies. All right, what am I supposed to do here? All righty. Awesome. All right, let's do awesome. More shield.
Alright, what in the world is this? Is this a trap? Oh shit. What's the point of this over here? Okay. Oh! Great. Open your mouth again. Eat my fucking missiles. There we go, you fucking bitch. Come on. Not so much. I feel like Hasten really doesn't really do much for me. Maybe back then in the beginning, but now, with the type of monsters we're fighting, fuck that, man. That shit doesn't work. All right, here we go. Here goes nothing. I hear you guys. I hear you all waiting for me. I feel like, haven't we been on this mission? This map, preferably? Alright. Okay. Oh, I see. More of this bullshit. All right, you bastards. Weapon upgrades! Oh man, sweet smell of upgrades. We're doing pretty good right now. I would think that room, whatever it's called, a challenge. Not too happy about that. Like, quit. But wasn't that important anyway. What is that over there? There's something over here? Something that I'm missing? Alright, let's. Oh yeah. Oh wait. Okay. I don't know where I am, but I'm glad I did that. Am I glad? Come on, fat bastard. Had a bad day. Wow, it's so dark in here. Where can we? Oh, we're on the other side of that gate. Oh. I see. All right. in a way we weren't really supposed to get into. Question is, how do we get up there now? Oh, we just go back around, I guess. Come on. There we go.
Those who came before you, and those with whom, it is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
You know what? I'm gonna wait until I get to 3. Opening airlock! Wow, something's about to happen. And I'm not sure if I'm quite ready for it. Ah, what the fuck is that thing? Bastard. There we go. Ha! Fucking bitch. Whew. The Gauss cannon came in handy for sure. Before I click anything else here, I just want to get a good look around. Make sure we're not missing anything. Alright, we are good. The Gauss cannon is definitely where it's at.
The weakness of the thing. You've taken your key card. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Shit. Come on! What the hell? Get the fuck out of here. Come on. There we go. Something. There we go. Alrighty, here we go. More shit to kill. Ah, shit. Alright, me and you, buddy. Come on. Booyah! Oh, man, it's that guy again. For the fact that you get extra health every time you kill, I don't think I would be alive that much. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Come on, come on, come on! There we go. Fucking underestimated. Health pack.
Is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance from the base.
Alright. Oh, come on, robot. Really? Gotta make me work for this. Pull that. I want to be ready. Oh yeah, here we fucking go. All right, baby, let's get it. Come on, come on. Hmm. Can't push you on edge. Come on, baby. Come on, you mother. How much more could there be? Oh, bless up.
Why?
Excuse me, guys, I'm just like pissed. Fuck out of here, bitch. Okay. Of course, of fucking course. Of course, I have to be more of these bastards. Alright, let's get this shield ready. I fucking hate you, fucking stupid bitch! Get them! Get over here, you bitch! Come on. Bitch, come on. Fight me like a... Come on, bitch! Yeah! Bam! Fuck you! Double tap, you bitch!
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Access granted.
What the fuck is that down there? Of course. There we go, come on.
UAC transit ready for departure. Please be seated.
Thank you.
The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's Advanced Research Complex will be our final destination.
Oh my god. Alright guys, thank you all so much for watching. I'm gonna end episode 6 here. I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys!